We can import metadata from your identity provider. So if you use an identity provider that supports metadata, you can usually get a URL from your IDP team in order for us to use and import in the plugin. So you can just paste that URL and we can then import it. If it's a privately signed HTTPS certificate on the IDP, then check the box to accept all HTTPS certificates so that it works. And also what we recommend is to leave the box to reload the metadata on a regular basis. Check that way you can avoid any signing certificates being expired. So if they are rolled over before they expire, we can automatically detect that and change that for you. However, this method requires a direct network connection between your Atlassian application and the identity provider. If that is not via HTTPS, if that is not possible, you can still import the metadata by file or by cut and pasting the XML. So if you get the URL from your identity provider team, if you get it as a file or text straight away, you can just paste it or upload the file easily. If you get the URL, then open it in a browser, save it as an XML file, and then you can just paste it or upload it here as well. Then it's good practice to have a reminder set for when certificates expire or get rolled over, that you don't run into any problems when the signing or encryption certificates expire.